keep Albuquerque beautiful, and Locker 505's Recycle Clothing Drive received a record amount of donations this year, more than 10,000 pounds. For the first time ever, donations filled up the 90-foot bin used for collections. All donations go to Locker 505, which provides clothing and other necessities to local students. Last year's event had to be postponed due to the pandemic.